All right, so I got another unboxing today. I just saw this locally, and I'm sure it's been unboxed a million times and talked about a million times, but hey, why not unbox it? Because I want to show it on my channel. I don't know. Anyways, so hopefully this won't be broken because it's not a cheap piece of garbage like the fake Joy-Con things that I bought yesterday, which I have replacements coming tomorrow. Hopefully those work, but this is not a cheap piece of shit, so it should actually work. I didn't really want to pay this much for a capture card. I was doing videos on these cheap capture cards that people were showing, and basically every single one of those capture cards has failed. The one I had, which was a $60 capture card that did 1080p 60, which actually looked fairly good, that one dropped dead on me. I threw it in the garbage just yesterday. It lasted a month. So there's a reason those capture cards are super cheap, and it's not because, you know, Elgato is ripping you off. They may be ripping you off, but, you know, the capture cards that I purchased, they were mostly broken, and they were shit. Or they worked for a little while and dropped dead. I've never actually had a capture card drop dead on me, but that was a first. So I figured, I guess I need to get something better. So I was out with the intention of grocery shopping when I saw this. I forgot about grocery shopping and grabbed this instead. And then when I got home, I was like, oh yeah, that's right. I was supposed to go grocery shopping. I'm a moron. That's all right, I have groceries. And here it is. The HD60 S, not the S Plus. So no 4K stuff and all that. But this is it. Has USB 3.0, all that stuff. A lot of people have seen this. It's been around for a while. And that's it. So there it is. That's the capture card. Let's see what else is in here. We have a USB-C to USB-A 3.0 cable, which I will put into the 3.0 port in the back of my computer. And an HDMI cable. I'm going to actually use this HDMI cable. Because with the other capture card, I know it's a different thing, and this is a little more expensive. But the last time I had issues with the HDMI cable that caused problems. And I was like, you know what? Might as well use the one they give you. Because there are different compatibilities and things and issues, whatever, with HDMI cables and stuff. So might as well just use it. And then, of course, you get to knock your freaking camera right over. That's what you get to do. Let's try to fix this here a bit. Okay. Caught it. You get a sticker. I get a sticker. Sticker. Ooh. Put it on the back of your car. And you get... if a manual to throw on the floor. Apparently, I'm not very good at holding things. I should keep my phone away from me today, because I'll probably break it. Let's see. Anything else? That's it. I'll throw something else in here. That's it. That's it. All right. So there it is. It's that. And like I was doing before, I'm gonna throw some gameplay on the end of this. Show it, but I think you can find gameplay anyways, and a lot of people have already seen it. But hey, you know, why would I do the video without showing it? Have a good one. Hey. Round one, fight.
Fight.
Fatality. Baraka wins.